ain't never gonna quit it, boy. Nah, we ain't never gonna quit. Nah, 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 we ain't never gonna quit it.
She got you. Get up. Lynn?
Hey! Cute, huh?
I like your little. Well, get up. Yeah. Y'all ready?
We're ready.
Yep. Hey, we're going to let these women show us up, all right?
No, I know. Just I'm studying over here. Did you see that they tell you where to, you got a couple green turns or full throttle.
Brakes only required 3 times on the course. Yeah.
Really?
So it's 2 and 3.
Heather, how you feel about the go-kart ride?
I feel excited to watch Damon get his first ticket at Go-Kart Complex.
Kayla?
I'm ready. With my helmet.
I wish she had the sock, the panty.
I'm gonna have a little mercy.
Braden? How did you exceed the height requirement? You wore a thicker shoe. My man.
Made our first race. I think Jay.
John passed me up.
No, but Jay, who hit who?
Jay hit me because I wiped out front of him. Yeah. I spun out front of him.
He T-boned you?
That break turn two there. First time I hit the brake. Yeah. I just went sideways.
Now we're doing a group video. Kayla.
Hey.
How did you do?
Excellent. Only one.
Cody.
I passed her and she kept trying to jack me.
Lynn,
how'd you do?
Lynn, how'd you do? Did you make anybody
Well, I got lapped by you and Michael.
Yeah, so that's that. What's this place called?
I did that the first time I hit the brake.
Houston Karting Complex out here. These are pretty fast go-karts. Rachel, what happened to you? Your welder hat. So we got one more session to go. We out.